So, this is Annie. Abby left. She's not here. But, Annie is. And she did my makeup. I'm trying not to fix my hair because she said every time I fix my hair, she's going to slap me. So,
let's see how that goes.
Yeah. And we're drinking water from a water bottle with a straw, so we try not to mess up her makeup. It's kind of difficult. I can't even, like, do it. I look like a monkey.
That's because you are one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We watched, like, 3 movies already. We watched Mama, a scary movie.
We watched 2.5 movies?
Whatever. We're watching Adventure Time a whole bunch of times, so I guess we could count that as a movie.
I own their movie.
They have a movie?
Yeah, it was 8 funny episodes on it.
Yes. We did makeovers and we looked pretty.
So look pretty. Yeah, kick ass.
Oh yeah. Except I keep screwing up my makeup.
No.
I think that looks
good. It's too hard to be pretty.
It is. We don't know what to talk about.
No.
I never do in my videos. I'll just be like, hey, let's make a video. But someone will be like, okay. And then this usually ends up happening where we don't know what to talk about. So, what should we talk about?
I don't know, but I feel way too tall. I'm like slouching.
Do you want me to be tall?
Sure.
Wait, I'm not used to wearing regular eyeliner. She's poking me. She's poking me. Help, guys. Send help. She's poking.
Yeah, like what they're going to do. Call the cops on me?
Yeah.
Damn.
So her address is... No,
she's kidding. You didn't know my address.
No. I know you live in apartment number 3 or 2. I don't know. Is it 3 or 2? 3. Okay.
Wait, no, I live in 100.
Oh, yeah. No, I knew it was under 5. This is gonna be a long night. Swims. I don't even know what I
just said. This is really fun, just rocking
it. I know I do that in my videos. I'll be like, so, how's it going?
I'm like jamming off too.
Nailed it!
Oh shit.
Nailed it.
Sad your nose.
No. That would hurt. I got a green straw.
It's like 8 inches.
My head is 8 inches, guys.
About
8 inches. So in case you ever need to know that. I drank all this in like 10 minutes.
I drank like all this in like an hour. I think I'm going through caffeine withdrawal.
Caffeine, this is water.
I know, I'm going through caffeine withdrawal. I have like a soda every 10 minutes. I don't think that's healthy.
There was a hair on a straw that's missing.
It's mine.
It was blonde, so at least it was my own. You should still dye my hair. I think I have brown hair dye.
I don't know how to dye hair.
Just make sure the dye gets on every part of my hair.
My, like, I'm missing part.
You should have seen my friend when we temporarily dyed our hair with Kool-Aid. It's
been red in my bangs.
What color?
Like a red.
Hee hee hee, what a pretty little sight.
Are you going to see
me? We're weird.
I just said that.
I would too.
I can't believe I just said that.
Whatever, you know.
Well, people call me to that.
A lot of people don't like him. A lot of people don't like that band in general.
Okay, well, I can understand if you don't like the band, but yeah. You do not hate against him.
I know a lot of people who absolutely hate that band, but they think Jay is hot, but they love Jay. It's like, how do you not?
Daddy's lips are so
big. Yeah. That's like that picture of him that says my lips, they're fat.
My eyes
are fat. Yeah,
they tell me. And I know I'm joking with that.
The worst thing we did today was probably
seeing the baby penis.
Yeah. In Scary Movie. It was like smaller than this nail. That was pretty disturbing.
We hope that it was photoshopped.
I'm pretty sure it was. I hope it was.
Well, there probably are baby penises out there. Like, on a guy. Just hope we don't end up fucking one of them.
Yeah.
That'd be difficult.
Yeah, kind of like. That's totally how it is now.
Oh my god, I want to see them at the rave.
They were on the radio, and I was in the car with my mom and sister, and they don't approve of this kind of music. And I'm just sitting in the back seat, like smiling like an idiot, like, oh my god, all time I was on the radio. It was only in a commercial, though. That was kind of sad.
You should go to the concert.
You should. I'll just be like, I'm sleeping already in this house, and I'll just go to the concert.
And put up with books.
Yeah. I could so do that. Just like, I'm going to Annie's house.
Peace.
Just don't call me.
Alright.
I'll text, so I just can't call you, because I won't be able to
hear you. Odie!
Nope. He's not liking her today. You realize...
Oh, he rolled over!
You realize I fixed my hair multiple times and you didn't... You got hair sticking to my lips. And in my nose. Shut up, I'll stab you with a nail. No! Where'd it go?
Up your ass.
Oh, that's cool.
That
looks so wrong. It did. I was picking up the nail. Okay? Sick-minded people.
No, just me.
Yeah.
So, Ellie, what are you wearing today?
I am wearing a blue... Ow!
Fixed your hair.
A blue sweater with leggings and slippers. She hates leggings, so...
I hate them. They burn in hell.
I think they're just too hipster for her or something.
Yes, I hate hipsters.
And then, under my sweater...
Is your bra?
No. Is a Nightmare Before Christmas.
So you're not wearing a bra?
No, I am. Under my shirt. But I ain't showing that.
I hope not.
What are you wearing?
Got Miami Ink. Miami Ink going on. Black tank top underneath. Got some
pretty cool pants.
Yeah. I don't. I'm that way.
Mismatching socks.
Wait, no.
Oh yeah.
Hope you enjoyed my gymnastics.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I pulled something.
Pretty intense.
It was pretty intense.
I'm sure it was. You should try these glasses.
I shall.
They're reading glasses, so you'll be able to see. You look different.
They should brought my glasses so I can actually see. Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
How do I look?
How do I look?
You look like a sexy ass beast.
You know it.
My hair looks kind of red.
It does.
I talk about you playing with your hair a lot. Stay.
I do play with my hair a lot.
Did you just hit your hair?
It was in my mouth. I was getting it out of my mouth. Someone should count throughout all my videos that I've posted how many times I've played my hair with my hair total. Now you got it in my mouth! Look at it. It's bothering me. It's bothering me. It bothers me when I have messy hair on camera.
Your hair is fine.
It's sticking out like right there.
Okay, I'm done.
This is an abuse. All I try to do is fix my hair. But no, can't do that. Can't do that without being hit.
Love you.
No, you don't.
I could leave.
It's okay, I already ate all your pizza. She brought pizza to my house. So, and then, she told me she hates leggings, and I was like, well, you brought pizza, so it's okay.
I also hate yoga pants. They're stupid. See your underwear.
I don't like yoga pants. I don't wear yoga pants. I just wear leggings.
Attacking me.
Now it's attacking me. My head is approximately.
Is that the size of your doodle?
Yeah.
I didn't know you have one.
It's like 6.5 inches from here to here.
It is like 8 inches from here.
Ow! It's like bashed me in the head.
I'm sorry, you have me kiss it better?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna play guitar.
Okay,
guitar.
I do that all the time. My neighbors probably hate me. I made a video of me singing, but I never posted it. And I don't think I will.
Why?
Because I suck at singing. But I was singing Stay the Night by Zed and Haley. It's in one of these videos somewhere. One of these. I would be a bunny or a cat. Those are my favorite animals. What would you be?
A tiger.
Or sit on the couch. Hey! What are you doing? He almost jumped on my coffee table.
I got a dirty mind, I got filthy ways, I'm trying to pay my age in your Milky Way. I'm a legend, I'm
no.
Reverend, I'll be reverend, I'll be
and Odie, what are you wearing today? I took his collar off, doesn't mind me
naked. To the other side of sanity, they calling me an alien, a big-headed astronaut. Maybe it's because your boy easy get as a lot.
Striptease.
Hypnotizing, would you be the guy?
He's naked, you guys. He's not wearing anything at all.
Look at him, he's jamming out.
Not even his collar. He's completely naked. And he's speaking like,
ooh, it's sexy. It's reality.
I'm not into that.
Are you sure about that?
You scared with him? Not in that kind of way. I mean, we cuddle, but that's as far as it goes. I gave him a new nickname, and that's Tinky Winky. Look at the camera. You still smell like lotion. My mom tried to trim around his eyes. You can see how well that went. And then she tried to trim the top of his head. It's like, what's it called, a whack job. She trimmed his paws so you can see his nails. That didn't go too bad. But, his ears and tail were really staticky, so she put lotion on. Yeah, I can still smell. Tilt it down a little. There you go.
Bimo! Oh, there you go. Bimo.
So you just gotta tilt it down. Only like a Bimo.
Do that! You should dress up as Bimo.
Literally, my lock screen for my iPod is Jake, and my home screen is okay. This video is almost 16 So. That's probably because he was barking all day long while the AT&T guy was here. He would not shut up.
And that was because he kept
trying to roll over. He doesn't know rollover, and I tell her that, and he's like, rollover, rollover. I'm like, no rollover.
He will.
You live in other places. I think I do.
You should have bananas.
I don't like bananas.
I mean,
yeah, I do. Ow! That one hurt.
Allie?
What? You don't like bananas.
Nope.
I like bananas. In more ways than one. Sexy.
You know what? Look over there for a second. Oh, hell no! Ah, you poked me in the eye! Stop! Yeah. Actually, it's this thing called the Just Fucked look. And I got it.
I think your makeup would be a little more smooth.
Oh, God. Yeah.
Fucked.
Look what you did!
Shut up, I did it!
I give up. This is how it's gonna stay, my hair.
Okay. Let's go. See, there we go.
Okay. I had to fix my bangs. And that was it. Okay, I'm done.
She says that now.
My eyes look like blue, like really blue.
Mine look like a dark gold. Like I'm staring into your soul,
Allie. It's lovely. Give me that foot!
You got a foot fetish?
No. I honestly hate foot.
Feet.
Oh, he's in the background. Look, move from your shoulder. Obi!
Photo bombing this. Your hair's in the way.
Dang it. Whatever. I tried, you guys. I tried. You wanna go?
Bring it. Respect your elders.
Fuck you.
You don't respect me. I'm older than
you. You don't respect me. You beat me every time I fix my hair.
No.
Hello.
What's up?
Making a video. What about you?
Same.
That's cool.
Yep. Those braces you got there.
Thank you. I hate them so much.
Oh my god, I want to cook.
They because braces can go F themselves until they bleed out.
I don't think it's possible for braces to do that to themselves.
Well, they can now. Invent a way.
So why do girls like that, guys? I had this question for a really long time. Been a plus boy, and it's plain to see.
So why do
girls
get down really far?
Yeah, it's plain to see.
Yeah, it's plain to
see. We should ask when my parents are coming home, and then before they do, blast music. This video is 20 minutes and 37 seconds.
I don't seem to feel like it's been that long.
No. We're sorry for boring you to tears.
The ones between your hips. I'm so bad.
Actually, Ronnie is because he's the one who said it.
Oh, he is fuckable.
That is true. Do you like his new red hair?
No, actually. I make him put on a wig.
Then I'd fuck him. I don't know how I feel about it.
I don't care if he likes it or not.
You know rape is wrong, but it's...
It's not rape unless you yell surprise first.
No, it's acceptable if they're hot.
Yeah. And it's not rape if you like it. Just putting that out there.
If you like it, but they don't have to like it just as long as you like it. It's not rape. Life lesson to you guys.
This is like so precious to hear.
What if my hair was like, I don't know, I can't do it.
Like the swoop?
Yeah.
You don't have a layer to do it.
I can do it. I want a fringe.
Remember when I used to wear my hair like this?
No.
When I had my blue and purple hair. Or did I just always throw it up in the bunny chair?
Probably.
So much work. Oh,
me too. I don't know if I have any though.
I'm just eating. Ellie, how long's your tongue?
No! No!
Come on, how long is it?
No.
Come on.
Not long enough.
For what?
Not long enough for anything.
Come on.
Maybe long enough to win the shortest tongue contest ever.
Come on, I can touch my nose.
You know what? Do it then.
Now just this one, my makeup.
She just touched her tongue to her nose.
I'm that talented.
Just like that.
Let me go check my lips.
Yeah.
Odie, it is a bunny rabbit in the street. Seriously. Odie.
It's a bunny, guys.
In the street.
Go get it. Adopt it. Let's adopt it. Raise it.
It's so cute, come get it! It's a little black bunny!
Black bunny? What? I'm getting over there. Go
chase my sweatpants. You don't know that?
Hello? Oh my goodness, he's so cute! He's like this big! He's like this big!
He's gonna get run over!
He's not gonna get run over.
He's gonna die.
He's not.
He's gonna die.
I like this song.
Odie! Calm down, puppy.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm randomly posing. Maybe it's mama in the form of a bunny. It's mama.
Oh, shit.
My blue is faded a lot. Actually, on this side, it doesn't look that faded.
My roots are coming out.
So are mine. That's why I might dye it brown, because my hair is like
See, you're gonna dye yours brown when yours is actually brown, and I should dye mine blonde, so it's actually blonde.
My hair, my actual hair color is like this color.
So mine's about that. But mine looks so bright.
Mine looks darker, like it actually is probably way blonder. It just looks really darker because I've gotten my hair done so many times.
Oh, you asked on the first gold medal.
Huh?
You asked in the Olympics, you won the first gold medal.
Good job, US. Beat Russia.
I watched like the first 5 seconds.
I didn't watch any of it. My dad got really mad because I told him I wasn't going to watch the Olympics with him. He's like, no, we're going to watch this. Like, no.
Okay. So I went to Goodwill today. There's this really hot guy. He had like sushi hair.
Oh, God.
He had this bridge pierce. And his son would pierce.
Oh, God.
Andy, it's sucks. I wanna know who that was. So
no hint. My friend told me something about the guy that works at Hot Topic that everyone knows.
Oh, he's gay! Yeah! My mom knows him!
I didn't know that until like a few weeks ago.
Yeah, my mom knows him. He comes to Target all the time.
But I didn't know that.
He shaves his chest!
I didn't know that! I think I would know these things, because when I was 2, I could be a drag queen, but...
I saw him at a bookstore, and we had a very lovely conversation about it. Shut up!
I'm gonna go run that bunny. It's still sitting there, like, it's kind of creepy, it's just... sitting. No! It's kind of creepy. It's just sitting. Let's get on. It's really creepy. It's kind of scary. No! Don't leave me here alone! She's leaving me alone while she goes and chases the bunny. Should we end this video? It's really long. Come here, say bye.
Please don't do drugs. Have
use protection. Stay in school.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Forget about that one, you know. Not important, you know. So we're gonna go, so. Just twist the handle! Twist it to the left! Don't know how to unlock a door. So we're gonna go now, so.